TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 1 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets accelerating to the downside, basically session lows across the board. We got the S&Ps down 49.75 points. We'll call it 50 points in the negative, trading at 2807. NASDAQ right now, 161 points. That's more than 2%, trading at 75.89. You get the Dow down 436 points, trading at 25,335. On the inverse side of that, we have gold up $11.40, trading at 12.85.60. Notes and bonds, quite a higher price, lower yield, as you may expect with that market getting hit. 10-year up 22 ticks, 125.04. 30-year up a point and 18 ticks. Up more than a point and a half on the 30-year, 151.09, and the dollar index, after being in positive territory earlier in the day, now negative 181 ticks, trading at 97,700. We're actually going to start off with that dollar index because it has been quite a ride. We'll pull up that June contract, and we'll look at it on an intraday basis. And there you go. Look at that. So we spike higher. There's your spike that begins at 9 a.m. We trade from 98 basically up to a high of 98.260, the high for the day, and then boom, the slide begins right at 9:30. You trade from 98.260, you get the dollar trading 97.700. You're talking about 560 ticks to the downside just since 9:30. Jumping over to some of the futures markets, we'll start it off with the Dow. As I mentioned, session lows, quite a slide overnight, 25,334, making new lows as we speak. NASDAQ 100. Pretty similar action. Lows for the session, 72.74. S&P's down there as well, 28.08. Crude oil trading lower, under $58. Not that long ago, yesterday, we were trading at 62.50 as of 10:30 in the morning. You're now approaching almost $5 under that level just since 10:30 a.m. Eastern time yesterday. There's your gold contract trading higher, 1285.69. And the euro, basically the inverse of the dollar, spiked lower. Then we're trading higher, euro 111.80. And how we're going to wrap it up? Let's take a look at the VIX, folks. Quite a number, 1773. We're getting some acceleration as you would expect. Stay tuned. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock with the Power Trading Hour. Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 5. Should be an exciting finish to the day. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now.